Dakar Madness is starting. We are in southern France, Côte d'Azur, on the way to the harbor. My bike is ready. We have technical checks there. I am also ready. Excited to see all the guys that I'm racing with. So guys, let's go.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Oui, Malmoto.
Today no technical here.
No
No technical.
No. Jeddah.
Jeddah only. Okay.
Still have time.
Yes. We arrived at the airport. This is where I get my box, and I have to also to put my tires here. So let's put everything out of the van. Yeah, basically this is the first stage. We're not going to have technicals, but we get the stickers and everything. So first the boxes, organize it nice. Organize the tires.
Sam, what will you put in the boxes? What goes in the box?
Yeah, mostly tools, spare parts, some heavy stuff that I don't want to carry with me on the plane. So really different things, but mostly, of course, tools and parts. Anytime you know, learn. If you agree that your present company isn't. I'm just preparing all the parts and everything. Organizing, it's a small box, you know, so you really have to organize everything properly. The last thing that I put on the top is a Krapovich exhaust system. I'll show you a little secret this year. Custom made.
Simon, now the big question is, what did you forget?
I have to say that this year, nothing. Now the box is full, and I also have an option to give one bag on the track. This is the airbag. This is the thing that you really don't want to forget. It's mandatory from last year. We tested it and it was perfect. You know, it saves me a couple times. So yeah, this is really important. All of us in the original class, we sleep in a tent. Equal tents, you know, so it's important to have a warm sleeping bag, also like very comfortable mattress and stuff like that. So, yeah.
So better sleep, better riding, huh?
Yeah, for sure. I still remember those days, you know, back in South America when I didn't sleep at all and it was f***ing horror, man.
So this is all the gear, what now?
Yeah, so this is the gear, parts, the tools, and now also the tires.
One set of wheels and one set of tires.
Only that way?
Only that.
Yeah, for this stage it's all. Now the stage 3 is the bike.
The stickers.
Yeah.
Show the stickers.
The number plates, front and from the side.
What's the next step, Simon?
Measurements of the bike, and then we have to put the bike in the park fermé. We have to check it and put it on the racks. I don't wanna be the one to tell you.
lap.
They protect the bike from the wind, sun, salt and everything.
For the shipment.
Yeah, for the shipment, of course, to put it on the rack. So nerves are already working, you know, everything is ready, bikes, helicopters, trucks, cars. That's it. Let's enjoy a little bit Mediterranean for a couple more hours and go back home to prepare the final preparations.
Boom! See you on the Dakar.
Yeah.